talking and walking, the play of the gods, destroying anything. Think that anything is replaceable. Think that nature is inferior to humans and that it needs humans to manage it. Only thing that humans have to do is stop with interfering with nature, become one at the best, stand for something, have your morals that nobody stands out of it, have no double standards, be not one crony of the of this society. Be one thinking being, thinking before you do something about the consequences. Instead that you do exactly what you've been taught, intend that you do exactly what you've been taught. And I must be not here for human consumption, and the whole world is not for humans enough. The world is to all living beings, not only for human beings. The whole planet belongs not to humans, the whole world belongs to anybody, to any living being, from the insect species to the elephants, to the dolphins, to the little smaller scales. The whole world belongs to anybody. This is another branding Stiglitz. This is another ending Stiglitz. If it been in contact with this, what we do not, humans think the world belong to them, and matter, and with our insane, and with our insane dogmas that till it all been just good. Anything that I do, that there is not something else bad. Anything I want meaning, I say you the world is a lot blacker and whiter than it been. I say you then. It's time to worship gods in many forms, instead to worship the root of all evil. In any religion that I wrote, in one or other way, the stain that the gods have created, the earth, the animals, and all the plants. So you got this in all the animals, the planet, into any living thing. So if you murder them, cut them in pieces, cut them in pieces. You're murdering God piece by piece. That's what you do. It is time to worship them. Warriors of Gaia, awaken goods and see all the evil what we do. It's time to worship the earth for good. Because we don't can live on one other planet, that is one option. think about this. Being a person of success is not what you have to be. Being a person on fire will be a person on fire that stands for something. Instead to be a person of success, nowhere you talk about being a hard one fool. People have to be just on the things that do. If you don't, can be always right. And go vegan. Try to live us. Close with the earth and soul. We just have to